This is what is known. There has always been man. And there have always been vampires. Since the beginning, the two have been locked in conflict. The vampires were quicker, stronger. But man had the sun. It was not enough. And so it went like this over many years. The two races destroying not only each other, but the world itself.
When the change comes, it is enormous.
Enormous. It's a big change.
Wow.
I said, don't touch her.
It's sticking out of my back, isn't it?
You okay?
Did you hear that?
Este bleste mata. Hasta yeleja, ludum nazeu.
Because I've been where you are.
That's enough.
Leave it. And it's possible
Leave
to
it.
Imagine.
Cut. Leave it!
But I have proof, and tonight I'm going to show you something. Make you believe.
What is this?
Wow!
What are you kids watching?
The newsly's turned into a werewolf.
Oh boy.
La mujer se cambió en un lobo. Hijo. Switch, damn it, switch!
Have you said your goodbyes to the light?
Both of you, calm
down. Nothing.
Damn.
He tells me nothing because he's scared of you. Too late now.
Bella, get back. Oh, calm down now. Bella!
What happened? I fell.
Yeah? Can't you get up?
No.
How old are you, sweetheart? You live around here?
I live right here. Can you carry me?
Sorry, man. Are you okay?
Come on. I don't want to hurt you, partner. I know you're in there somewhere. Talk to me.
You played the hero, but I really know what is under your mask.
Oh, yeah? Is that so? Let's see what's under yours.
I suppose it was inevitable. graveyards, in the faces of the dead and dying. Your whole existence has been a search for me. Well, here I am, my friend. Am I not all that you hoped for? Am I not all that you thought I would be?
I'm Thomas Renfield, solicitor from London, to see Count Dracula? Oh my. Oh, oh dear. Oh no. Oh! Ah!
Oh. Children of the night, what a mess they make. I am Count. Dracula.
Are you hurt?
I am perfectly fine. It would take much more than that to hurt me. Come.
If he counted these, he might have. Maybe he didn't.
Vote for Vampire Rookie of the Year.
Why is this happening to me? I've been good. No drugs, no alcohol. I do my homework. Why me?
Look, try not to think of this as a handicap. I mean, there are a lot worse things than being a vampire. Are you aware that one of the past presidents of these United States was a vampire?
Which one?
That's not the point. I'm trying to illustrate that life can still be full, it can still be rewarding, that there are certain advantages to being a vampire.
Yeah? Name one.
All right. How old do you think I am?
I don't know, 40, 50, so what?
This coming October, I shall celebrate my 265th birthday. For every decade, you shall age but a single year.
Not a bad deal. What? Wait, You're telling me that I'm going to be a teenager for another 20 years?
Are you going to sit around and sulk for the next century?
No. But I deserve a few minutes.
Scott Howard, this is your father speaking. Now open this door right this minute.
Okay, Dad. You asked for it.
An explanation is probably long overdue.
An explanation? Jesus Christ, Dad, an explanation? Look at me. Look at you.
It's not as bad as it looks.
Wait a minute, Dad. You mean you knew about this? You knew about this and you didn't tell me?
I was hoping I wouldn't have to. Sometimes it skips a generation. I was hoping it would pass you by.
Well, Dad, it didn't pass me by. It landed on my face. What the hell am I gonna do?
You know, I'm not gonna tell you those aren't the breasts of the century, but I'm just not digging the owner, so why don't you put those away? You're just not my type.
So what is your type? Don't tell me. Let me guess. 2, 4, 6, 8. You can watch me masturbate. Getting warmer? No. How about something like this?
Can I tell you something, Rafe?
Yeah.
When you were looking at me before, I liked it. I can't stop thinking about you.
I can be just like her if that's what you want. I'd do anything for you, lover.
No! Oh my God. I'm sorry.
Catherine?
Forget it, Rafe. I'm going to the cops.
I decided I'd leave. For the city. Richer hunting grounds.
Why didn't you just leave?
Because I loved you girls. I wanted you to come with me.
But you had to wait for the blood moon.
Yes. By birthright. The gift would go first to my eldest daughter. So I forged a letter. But when I tried to speak to her,
Henry's not coming, Lucy.
She didn't understand me. Any offspring of mine with my wolf blood would have been able to do so. And then it all made sense. Lucy couldn't be my daughter. Your mother lied to me. But you knew that already, didn't you? After all these years of being so clever and so careful, I just lost control. I'm sorry for Lucy.
You took revenge on Mother.
And her lover.
Like this the whole time, okay? So
Viago was a little pedantic.
The washing and the rubbish, I did that deacon on dishes, and it still hasn't moved in 5 years.
He was an 18th century dandy, so he can be very fussy.
Nags and nags.
I went in the lounge the other day, and there was blood all over my nice antique couch.
Which one, the red one?
Well, it's red now, yeah. If you're going to eat a victim on my nice green couch, put down some newspaper on the floor and some towels. It's not hard to do.
We're vampires. We don't put down towels.
Some vampires do.
Well, not too serious ones.
When you get the 4 vampires in a flat, obviously there's going to be a lot of tension. There's tension in any flatting situation.
It's settled then. We'll all do our jobs, starting with a certain deacon. I will do my dishes!
Oh,
Holy shit. The Call of the Wild. I got a B+ on that report. I'm very big on wolves. Very, very big. Nice wolf. Nice wolf. I'm sorry I called you a dog before. Okay, all right. Pee on me and let's call it a night, okay? Ruin a pair of shoes, but leave the throat alone.
All right. Take a hand or a finger, but leave the throat alone. I only have one of those. Ow. Come on.
Brilliant. Theoretically, anyway. Series of transfusions to try and purify your blood.
And my soul with it.
I should warn you, Barnabas, there's a slight chance it won't work. This isn't exactly the kind of thing they teach in medical school.
You must have faith, Doctor. For if a man can become a monster, then a monster can become a man.
But why become a man, Barnabas? Why give up the gift of eternal youth? I mean, look at me. Every year I get half as pretty and twice as drunk.
If that is true, madam, you must have started as the most beautiful creature that has ever lived.
Barnabas, are you aware of the concept of doctor-patient confidentiality?
No. Perhaps you would be kind enough to enlighten me.
All right.
I can't stick around, all right? I'm in a hurry.
Clay starts under. This is Natalie Wright. How may I help you, Mr. Bain?
Yes, hi. There's a lady stuck on the side of the road here. I think her car stalled.
Okay, sir. Do you have any idea what's wrong with her vehicle?
Don't know, don't care.
OnStar treats roadside assistance cases as emergency situations. I'll take care of this for you right away.
All right, thank you. All right, help someone.
All right. Thanks for stopping.
Beer in the other room. Fucking people, I don't know why I gotta take care of everybody.
And you.
You. You don't go anywhere.
Okay.
I got plans for you.
See nothing, man.
Tell you the truth, I think you liked it.
I'm cool, man.
I know she.
Don't fuck with me.
Shaved.
Hello?
everybody says about me, huh?
I suck.
As good as your brother.
Fuck you. 35. Sit back up. Hurry it up.
Thank you.
and see if you still have you!
Son.
Better make it good.
You and I, we could...
Someone get an ouchie?
Gruller, it's me. Remember me? Buffy. We used to hang. My birthday party. You drank all the blueberry schnapps and luged on my mom. You were my friend.
Now, I'm a god.
And now, you're a coat rack.
Geek.
Oh, there we go! Look, air!
Hurry up, baby. I'm hot.
Yes, you are.
Oh my God.
Sounds like this is both of us. Let's go. Mister, I might have become like that.
Yoo-hoo, Mr. Marsh. You down here? Probably drunk as a skunk. Mr. Marsh? Mr. Marsh? Mr. Marsh? I had a little accident in the cafeteria. No. This isn't happening.
The Wolfman, but that don't mean you can come in here and beat up on a freak.
You're messing with the wrong sideshow, baby.
I'll bite your damn noses off.
I'm gonna ram my head up your ass.
Stop! Stop! There will be no fighting here. How dare you enter this campground?
Help me! No, God! No!
They must have hidden the coffins around here someplace.
There's nothing here. Let's go, guys.
Jesus!
I thought there were supposed to be in coffins.
That's what this cave is. It's one giant coffin. Right now, they're at the most vulnerable.
Easy pickings. Remember, you just have to kill a leader, huh?
We don't know which one the leader is. I guess we'll just have to kill them all.
We'll start with the little one. First come, first staked. What was that? A little vampire humor? Or was it funny? No, don't even!
Good night, bloodsucker.
No!
Ha ha.
Hey, Blade! Let's do this.
She is...
You're not a virgin, are you? No? No, what do you mean, no?
Well, Steve, but he doesn't count!
Doesn't count! Only one way to kill a werewolf.
Then finally you must turn to meet the sun, the death of centuries, moon chaser, blasphemer, monkey, vase of prehistory, finally to Earth, and finally born. Yes. 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 You take the sun. Alvin, could you quickly collect the wooden stake and return it to its rightful place? It is necessary for the final frame to remind us of the inadequacy of our plans, our contingencies, every missed train, the failed picnics, every lie to a child.
No longer my name. My name is Dracula. Son of the devil.
Come on.